Hey there and welcome, it's Xander Douik as always with a new episode of 2 Minutes Weekly. So, in this episode, I'm gonna be showing you how to make the TV turn on and off effect. So, bring your video into Premiere Pro, 2 minutes, let's go!
Select your clip and go over to the Effect Controls panel and check Uniform Scale and click on the Stopwatch button to set a keyframe for the scale height and scale width. Now, set them both to 0 and go along 3 frames, 1, 2, 3, and set the scale height to 2 and the scale width to 100. Then go along another 3 frames, 1, 2, 3, and set the scale height to 100. And now we have this. I'm gonna add a bit more realism to it by coming over to the effects panel, type in HLS, and drag this color balance HLS into your clip. Now, go back to the beginning of your clip and set a keyframe for the lightness. Change the value to 50, go to the last scale height keyframe, click on this button to set another keyframe, and now go along another 3 frames, 1, 2, 3, and set the lightness to 0. And now we have the TV turn on effect.
If you want to make the turn off effect, just reverse what we did and you're good to go. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked this video. Push that thumbs up button if you did. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos. And see you on my next video.